Alright guys, I am playing Air Combat Action Flying Tiger Shadows Over China, doing Mission 11, Tigers in the Gorge. Salween River Gorge, China, May 7th, 1942, Tigers in the Gorge. Thousands of Chinese refugees have flown down the Burma Road over the Salween River towards Kunming to escape the advancing Japanese Red Dragon 56 Armored Division. After destroying the bridge behind them, those fleeing observed Japanese engineers swarming over the shoreline like ants, building a sturdy pontoon bridge to allow movement of troops and supplies into China. The Generalissimo has instructed Brigadier General Chenault to send all available AVG fighters to bomb, strafe, and attack Japanese trucks and transports at the Salween Gorge. If the Red Dragons make it across the river, China's surrender will be certain. Bomb and strafe and everything here by the sounds of it. Salween Gorge, China, May 7th, 1942.
There's water. Do you copy? I need you boys to fly top cover so we can pump the gorge.
Roger. Call when you need us.
Okay, everyone, listen up. I've never seen Chenault alarm before. We should consider situation desperate.
Thank you.
same route.
China's fate depends upon stopping the drive of the Japanese armored forces in missions which they have so far been unable to accomplish. The Japanese Red Dragon armored division, consisting of hundreds of tanks and trucks and thousands of troops, are now waiting impatiently as their engineers complete a pontoon bridge across the Saline River. With no effective resistance between Saline and Kunming, a little from there to the capital of Chongqing, China's resistance will collapse like a punctured lung. Okay. I definitely believe it. Strength hurts.
Somebody give us a hand with their tanks. I'm rounding to a few of my farms. On my way, sir. Let's drop
him
some frags.
Oh, no, bomber.
Bomb Japanese standards.
Bombs away.
Mission accomplished. The American volunteer group has prevented China's collapse by halting the Japanese advance on the Salween. As the spearhead of the Red Dragon Armored Division approached the west bank of the Salween River, a handful of P-40Es equipped with bombs executed a series of heavily damaging strikes on the armored column along the Burma Road's descent to the river. AVG pilots are to fly continuous missions into the gorge until the retreating Japanese forces are effectively neutralized. The enemy has been stopped at the west bank of the Salween, not the least owing it to the heroic piloting efforts of squadron leader Dan. Tigers in the Gorge. Mission accomplished.